Experts at OSU using new 3D printing technology to build a first-of-its-kind structure.
In fact, it's the first in the nation. Meteorologist Taylor Cox talked with OSU about this groundbreaking technology. Taylor, tell us more about it.
Yeah, hey, good morning. Okay, so professors at OSU are coming out with new technology. This is a vehicle-mounted 3D concrete-printed structure, the first in the nation. In other words, several departments at OSU work together to create a 3D concrete printing machine. And they put it on top of a vehicle here, so it's able to construct a full building. You can see that on your screen. I interviewed a professor on this project. He says if you can rent a tractor, you can 3D print a house.
Most 3D printers that are out there are huge, big, expensive machines that most people couldn't afford or couldn't use. But vehicles are all over the place. So why not make a printer that we could use on those existing equipment out there to, help let them use what they already have to print structures and buildings and a bunch of stuff like that.
So this will be an accessible way for Oklahomans to build not only buildings, but also roads and bridges in the future.